he was locked in a coffin, dropped from a plane, and somehow he escaped. Now, inside the workshop of a local escape artist, as he reveals just what's behind his death-defying acts. Tonight at 10 on Today's TMJ4.